Terima kasih. tomorrow morning if you wake up and the sun does not appear. I will be here. If in the dark we lose sight of love, hold my hand and have no fear. 'Cause I will be here. I will be. When you need to speak your mind, I will listen, and I will be here. When the laughter turns to crying, through the winning and losing and trying, we'll be together. 'Cause I will be. Tomorrow morning if you wake up and the future is unclear, I'll be here. Just as sure as seasons are made for change, our lifetimes are made for years. When I will be here. I will be here. You can cry on my shoulder when the mirror tells us we're older. I will.
Are. I hope you're with us near or far. Many questions unanswered, I guess we'll never know. But now you belong to
and kaya ko umilis na. Di na sana lalapit pa kung kaya mo sana.
magwawalay. Ako'y mabibigo, di na nanaisin pa. Ituloy ang buhay ko habang may buhay, habang may buhay, hanggat ang dugo ko ay dumadaloy sa'yo lamang. Ialay ang aking buhay, ang aking buhay sa'yo.
As for your promise, you proved it. that have received an offering, he took them for his servants. In a time of sanctification, he shall shine and shall light above far through his power. He shall get the nations to represent the people, and the Lord shall be the king forever. Those who are in the king shall accept that truth, and at this point shall attack his redeemed love. Because grace and mercy are with the Holy Word, and this year is with the elect. Grant the Spirit the word of the
Lord. Thanks be to God.
Our sons, though I walk in the path of darkness, I fear no evil, for you are with me.
Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for you are with me.
The Lord is my keeper, there is none to the Lord. It may be my church, and it is my home. This night, there is water, it is me, there is grace my soul.
Though I walk in the valley of darkness, I fear no evil, for you are with me.
A reading from the Holy Gospel of Prayers.
Glory to you, Lord.
When Jesus arrived at Bethany, found that Lazarus had already been in the tomb for 2 days. The villagers are far from Jerusalem, just in the tomb of Jesus. And many people seek to have come out from so Martha and Mary offered their garments. When Martha heard that Jesus was coming, she went to meet him and went inside. Martha said to Jesus, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would have been alive. But even now your children have been with you whatever you ask them. Your brother will rise again, Jesus assured him. I know he will rise again, Martha replied, in the resurrection and the last day. Jesus told her, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me, though he should not yet come to life. And whoever is alive and believes in me, will not yet come to life. Yes, Lord, shall I die? I have come to believe that you are the Messiah, the Son of God, he who is to come into the world. Brothers and sisters, the gospel.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. city of glory and honor is yours forever.
Amen.
Ikaw ang pumapasap din at santo ng minsan si Alexander. Behold the love of God and hates away the sins of the world, lest God goes cold to the supper of the
Lord. Lord, I am working at his center and never look, but when I see a word, and my soul shall be healed.
The body of Christ.
Amen.
Guide us with your grace. say goodbye.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. God, by whose mercy the faithful departed find rest, bless this grave, and send her, your holy angel, to watch over it. Lord, comfort those who mourn and sustain them with the hope of eternal life. O God, who has commanded us to honor our father and our mother, in thy mercy have pity on the soul of Mother Remedios Aquino Manantan, and forgive her trespasses. Make us see to see her again in the joy of everlasting brightness. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Please sit down. Thank you, God.
Pinapasabi po ni Tanta, mahal na mahal niya po kayo. Sorry daw po, di po siya nakauwi. Pero alam po ni Jesus na mahal niya po kayo. Thank you daw po sa lahat ng binibigay niyo para sa kanya, sa pag-aalagay niyo po sa kanya, sa inyo pang ibang apo. Sorry daw po, at paramis po na tutuparin niya po yung mga pangalap niyo para sa kanya. We love you, Nanay. We will surely miss you. Thank you po. We love you po.
Maraming salamat po sa pag-aral ka sa amin. Hindi po namin kayo makakalimutan. Mahal na po namin.
Nanay, maraming salamat sa tulong niyo sa amin, lalo na sa pag-aalaga sa aking mga anak. Pinapasabi sila nila na dumadawat na titamakuhan ka na kayuta, handa nga nakaawit, nang doon lagay doon ako, inuuray mo.
Ama, pinipili mo din ang biyag. Ito yung mga bulang karakarayan ni Choy Choy na igawin. Hindi mo na naura. Pagawa naman, tahan ka na kaawin ng aking anak. Na dahil yung pinagamit, minawan ka. Siguro ang mga hindi nasunuhan ka na kaumahay. So nagpagawa naman, iso natin inaura. Iso nga ipinipili natin. Pinili natin may unti ang kaskan. Pinili natin ang lantap no kanon. Puro uri ni Choy Choy ta. Papa uri ni Choy Choy mo. So makawal nun na nagkasama dahil ang kabsat mo. Sakti di mo daw na pamakawal tahan ng anak ko. Basta unay di kaya't ta ng magagawin mo. Umumpiras yung nano, kaya nang nakaumay sa mga pangawan. Pangawan mo kung may daw. Ito na, mas pasalamat ang kada kayo. Tapara ko yung kada kiti anak ko. Ngawari mo. Naumutan ka niya, dada ka nga. Kung ay ayaw nga ka tayo, hindi na dahil sa mga miyaman ang kada kayo. Ipanangayat, ipanagayayat yung kada kiti anak mo. Kada kami amin. So nga, Nanay, thank you. Arata ka, nakainanakan. Salamat ni amin. Salamat ni naipay mo kada kami. Nanay, so nga, thank you. Kada kayo nga na nakipagtalaningit kada kami na likod pa hindi aksak sa kininahit ko. Thank you, iti prayers at tulong yung kada kami at yaman ang kada kayo.
Salamat sa pag-aalaga kahit na masugat ako sa'yo. Yung pangarap mo na para sa akin, tutupadin ko. Mahal na mahal ka namin.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ang tibok ng puso.